on today's episode of Laura Goes Places That She Probably Shouldn't Go, but it looks like there's a trail, so she's gonna go anyway. I'm gonna see if I can get to the top of this hill. And I have about an hour and a half, 2 hours, 2.5 hours. It is 11:45, and I have to be back at the dock at 2. But I just think it's gonna be really cool if I can stand on the top of this hill. It's so beautiful here. This is amazing. Plan on hiking up a mountain tomorrow, so it's probably a good place to start with this little tiny hill. It's so steep, but as long as I take a breeze, you I shouldn't have sat down when I'm so close to the top. I hope you can't hear my heart through my GoPro. It's embarrassing.
Thank you.